In 2015, we got to know about RK, and we were looking out for making an impression of the IIS logo, and that's where we came across RK's paintings. So RK paints a lot of landscapes and nature, and that's his forte. And he's an international painter of international repute who has done exhibitions nationally and internationally as well.
I'm so happy to be here amidst of all these paintings created by Ramakrishna Narayan Swami. If I had not known that he's a foot and mouth artist, if I had seen the works otherwise, I would have realized it's done by a young, good, young painter.
As you can see, because of his plasticity, he's not able to use his hands. So most of the things that he would do was with his toe. He would somehow manage to move things with his toe, hold pencil with his toe. I don't know how he did it, but he did it. We're in a joint family in Mumbai. So my uncle was an architect. So he inspired him, you know. He would paint, and then he noticed that he liked colors, the way he was using the brush, water and this. So uncle encouraged him, okay, why don't you also, would give him a paper with paint and this.
Not only was RK gracious enough to do us a impression of the logo, but we had him also at the IIS summit. While discussing with RK, we found out, Firoz found out that it is RK's dream to meet Bollywood actor Mr. Amitabh Bachchan.
Amitabh Bachchan is his, you know, one of his favorite actors. Mm. I think he must have watched almost most of his action movies. So, and once in a month, he and the caretaker would go to the Juhu beach. It was close by. So they would take an auto and go to the beach. And, you know, Amitabh Bachchan's house was on the way. And they would stop there, you know, talk to the security. You know, saab hai kya, mil sakte. And every time security would say, saab nahi hai.
Firoz was like seriously pursuing, how do we establish connect to Amitabh Bachchan so that we could enable this dream to happen. And we had planned it that it should be a surprise to RK.
Yeah, so I think from 2015, Firoz has been arranging to meet RK, to get to meet AB. Twice it happened before, but I think they got an appointment and it was cancelled. So the third time, like I was like in Mumbai that time, and we were actually to leave that day to come to Bangalore. But Firoz requested, if you've got an appointment this time, so please stay back. Now I said, what do I tell him? You know, that I can't tell him that I'm meeting Amitabh Bachchan. So then somehow I had to cook up some story. Then I told him, you're meeting an artist, and they've requested whether you want to, can you stay back? So artist, he was anyway, he's happy to meet people. So he was saying, okay,
Maybe he got the first doubt when we landed at Amitabh Bachchan's Janak office, and the moment we were ushered into the gate, there were huge cutouts of Amitabh's Yarana poses, dance poses, and RK got the first clue there. Still, we were able to convince him that the artist is residing here, the famous artist whom RK is going to meet is residing here, that's why we are here. We were let into the study room of Amitabh Bachchan's office. While we were waiting there, all around the room there were portraits of Amitabh Bachchan and the trophies lined up on the wall. All the awards Amitabh has ever won lined up on the wall. And that's a moment when RK got it that, okay, we are here to meet none else than Mr. Amitabh Bachchan.
So yeah, I think when Amitabh actually walks in, and all of us were not knowing what to say. Is it real whether Amitabh Bachchan has come in? Yeah, it's nice that he shook hands with him. Then he had got some of his work, so showed him that. Then he gifted one of his landscape to him. Then once it was time to leave, after that also on the way throughout, the excitement of that, yes, we have seen Amitabh, it didn't die down. So throughout that excitement was there. I think even the next day we reached Bangalore, and Bangalore airport also, Mumbai airport, we were waiting, but the flight got delayed. Mumbai airport also, you look up advertisement, Amitabh Bachchan. So the excitement, you know, just saying that, oh, I met him yesterday, like, so it was like, you know, he was on top of the world that day.